I will show you how to make these smooth text animations in Premiere Pro. Start by dragging the smooth text template to the timeline, and you will now get this text animation. To customize it, select it and then open the Properties panel. If you're on an older version of Premiere Pro, then open the Essential Graphics panel instead. Inside the Text Design section, you can change the text by replacing it. You can also adjust the font and the font size, as well as moving the text around. For further customization, you can enable stroke and adjust the width of it, as well as changing the stroke style. You can also use the slider to adjust the text tracking. And if you have more than one line, then you can adjust the line tracking as well. There are also built-in shadow and glow settings if you want to add that. Now to adjust the actual animation, open the In Animation tab. In here, you can adjust from where the text is animating in from, by simply changing the position offset value. By increasing the Y value, the text will animate from lower down the screen. And if you set a negative Y value, the text will animate down instead. And you can do the same thing for the X position value, move the text sideways instead. You can also adjust the animation duration if you need to. There's even an option to change to animate either words, characters, or entire lines. So if you want, you can animate each character separately. And you can also adjust the animation easing to get a different look. The pre-animation style section also offers even more settings that you can tweak. You can add blur for when the text is animating in, as well as setting a different fill color on the text. And you can see it clearly in the preview. There's of course also an out animation for the text. To customize that one, just expand the out animation tab, and you will get the same exact settings as for the in animation. And you can of course set completely different in and out animations for the text. And in the motion tab, you can change the frame rate, as well as add motion blur to make the text even smoother. To get this template, head over at adobebasics.com.